I would just be driving around for days, drinking and smoking crack.
He used cocaine and he introduced me to it, and I couldn't stop. Like, I had to have it every other day.
Tell someone from high school, like, where have you been for the past 2 years? On a homeless shelter, just hanging out, strung out on heroin, trying to get my life back together.
The only thing that's gonna happen if I ever relapse is death. It's not the way I was raised. It's not who I am.
Maybe this week you and Anik can talk some more. Each year at the mission, I make a mountain climbing team out of men and women in our addiction recovery programs.
The truth is, my earliest memories of childhood, I can remember being depressed. I choose joy.
I've gone through getting sober before, and it always leads to the same thing, so why should I try again? Mike Johnson came up and mentioned that they were getting the climbing team together. So I said, that's it, I'm climbing.
You just feel so different from everybody else. So I've just never done anything like this and never thought I could.
Using drugs is only part of the problem. There's obviously something going on internally with me. I need a change, a real change.
And I've never found myself able to give up on anybody because I believe in change, because I saw it.
That's the summit up there.
You can do this. And if you do, you will never be the same.
Do I think I'm going to make it to the summit of Mount Rainier? Yes, without a doubt.
I will make it.
Oh, thank you.
I'm a fighter. I don't give up.
This climbing thing, it gives them a chance to write a new story, a story of success, a story of hard work, the chance to be a part of a team.
I'm starting to look in the mirror and like the guy that's looking back.
This is the hardest thing I have ever done.
There was a reason why you went to a year-long treatment program to begin with. Sometimes we just forget how screwed up we really were.
We're having a funeral this weekend for a guy who relapsed on heroin and died.
It's one way. It's up the mountain or it's down into the grave.
To me, it's just another obstacle. I'm not afraid.